said my people have bled enough, and I meant it.